Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's your brother Yahya Ibrahim with another Ramadan gem. I wanted to talk to you a little bit about a dua of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He was known to say, Allahumma ghnina bihalalika an haramik wa ghnina bika amman siwak. Allahumma, O Allah, you are my Allah, ighnina bihalalika an haramik. Make us worthy and wealthy through you in a way that leads us from haram. O Allah, ighnina bihalalik. Make us happy with the halal that you provided. The job that I have that is halal, even though it gives me a small risk, make me feel enriched by it so that I turn away from seeking haram. Waghnina bika amman siwak. O Allah, make me enriched by relying on you so I don't need to rely on anyone else. Allahumma, O Allah, ighnina, give us sufficiency and happiness and enrichment بحلالك in what is halal عن حرامك that turns us away from haram واغننا بك and give us sufficiency and happiness in you عن من سواك through you O Allah so that we turn away from everyone else اللهم آمين اللهم اغننا بحلالك عن حرامك واغننا بك عن من سواك آمين وصلي اللهم وسلم وزد وبارك على سيدنا ونبينا محمد.